say, yeah, track. I apologize, man. It's last minute. So, let me ask for this in advance. SLR. Yeah. Said they lean on me. Nigga shot a dream on me. Told that nigga he can lean on me. Fall asleep and have a dream on me, nigga. Yeah. You see, it takes niggas weeks. They need a comfort zone and some beats. Lollygaggers to poly matters to go over responses. Get all layered and technical in they content. Press record. Then I bring the receipts. Lambda. I think that shit was sweet. I wish I could just kiss you on the cheek. Nerds have their hands in everything. Gangsters won't even touch the police. Won't you tell your niggas get that? Take some of them cool fullies and go and get some of my shit back. Your problem is that you ain't never had no impact. Kit Kats and chit chat and syntax won't make up for how much you sit back. I think that nigga scared. He never leave heaven, cause he already dead. Damn, nigga, are you insane? What's the point in knowing how to point and aim? If the niggas you gon' bang look exactly the same, that ain't motherfucking cool. That's a motherfucking shame. This ain't no motherfucking game. That's why I think you are a motherfucking lame. We both wear glasses. The difference is I was in school thinking it was cool. You was thinking of skipping classes. Listening to your track record, I can see you was skipping classics. I did it on my first one and delivered to the masses. Your songs are immemorable, your verses are impenetrable. I ain't even listen to that diss record. I only fuck with you cause your interviews. I ain't even tripped when you called me a bitch. I was like, look at Salem calling me a witch. Look at how they made him. Look how much they gave him. Look at all the assists. Nigga, if it wasn't for Premier, you wouldn't be. If it wasn't for, nigga, I got a dozen more. Hov think I'm Hov, Nas think I'm Nas. That's the trick. You ain't gotta think when niggas already think you are. Mwah. Your story crooked and your book too. Pass the dumb shit, but you would shoot somebody's son holding sonships. I wish they would've left Biz here and fucking took you. And all your hyper-technical hypotheticals in life, I've never met with you. From a distance, I accepted you from the podcast. I've been kinda skeptical, this ain't our first class. This is just one of the several. I ain't trying to bash, but it was like you was off your schedule. You was throwing more than jabs. I was like, this nigga's incredible. We had to fucking edit you. I don't know what vegan Detroit vegetable Dr. Sebi diet infected you to think that we shared the same metrics, or somehow I was less than you, and I was the type of nigga that you could get really disrespectful to. I ain't never lectured you. I get energetic and joke. In real talk, nigga, I ain't never disrespected you. I'ma punch you in your fucking face, and we all think it's silly. I'm thinking like, won't this bitch nigga clean up his fucking city? I mean, you got all of the clout, you know how to bring all them niggas out. You can walk the walk, I mean, we seen you walk all over your house. But me and Mickey is geeks, because you got some heat. Like, I didn't go to the closet and put guns all over the couch. Your mental health hotline, I think that shit is grown up. But you're the very last nigga that should be picking that phone up. I spit your verse to get immersed inside my enemy, and to remind you they gotta go through you just to get to me. Subtle subordination, perpetual sidekick nigga, sort of a station that you used to. So you ain't gotta get all extremely too personal on your albums when you not surrounded by bigger artists to fucking boost you. Nigga, you called me, I didn't recruit you, but no regrets, I take it as a test. You said, Lupe, you gotta have some grace, not be so haphazardly to put the truth all in they face. Now that I think about it, that's kinda half and half. If a nigga asking you for the strap, why would you keep it in a stash? If you ran the world, we'd get defeated in a flash. You really gon' be the boss, can't keep secrets from the staff. I learned that in the streets. Nigga sweeping trash, keeping my city clean while you was talking about beating a nigga's ass. That shit is whack. Long live backpack rap. Fuck these monster drinking, new age conscious thinking. Farrakhan today, gangster tomorrow. One foot in they sorrow, another foot in the trap. Killers who easily triggered by a little nigga's attacks, who had the audacity to ask rappers to rap. Facts. Mickey! Hey, listen, I ain't done, nigga. Check this shit out. Look, hey. In 7 minutes he did it. If he knew how to freestyle, he could've rented heaven for 7 minutes and been done what needed to be done by the second sentence. All his extra innings may come across as master, but my impression's apprentice. Your penmanship has the fingerprints of a gimmick and affection and the intimacy of impressions of that nigga you friends with. I ain't gotta say it to say it. I can't even blame you. The nigga's one of my favorites. fuck that, back to my status. All icy, talk spicy like the house of Atreides. Inwardly successful when outwardly I've made it. Clearly, if I was a regular rapper, you wouldn't even come near me. This nigga think he's Siri, your answer to your queries. What's Siri to Steve Jobs? A button to Tahiri. I'm excessively cheery, promote my nigga's theories. What's an alien to a Pentagon report? I see your brother trying to cheerlead. That's what he's supposed to do. And everybody that's fucking close to you, supposed to support, push you forth, and calm your black ass down, cause they ain't put you in the sauce. You chose violence. I just wanna know when you gon' respond to Osiris and go to EO Dub, battling from a judge, instead of hitting smack and trying to entertain the thugs. Come and fuck with us, nerds.